centers around the country. The first group of people that will be treated with cannabis are patients with insomnia and anorexia. Let's find out more in this report.
The 2nd of September was the first day that Thai medical clinics under the supervision of the Department of Thai Traditional and Alternative Medicine were able to make available Thai medicine that contains cannabis extract. The clinics received a fair number of patients from early in the day, and it was the first opportunity to access the medicine since Thailand's new cannabis legislation was approved. The first medicine with cannabis extract is called Suk Sai Yat, and it comes in the form of a powder. Its properties are believed to help in the treatment of insomnia and anorexia.
Most of patients today have insomnia, with a few having Parkinson's disease. This Suk Sai Yat medicine is mainly provided to those with insomnia and anorexia. It contains 13 medicinal herbs, and cannabis is one of them.
Suk Sai Yat medicine was tested by the Department of Medical Sciences using the same procedure as that for other medicines without cannabis extract. Meanwhile, the famous Mr. Deja's recipe for cannabis oil is pending approval.
Currently, there are already registered 16 formulas of medicine containing cannabis extract. But now, we are only ready to provide only Suk Sai Yat because other formulas are being processed and will be available soon. And Mr. Deja's cannabis oil is pending approval. Patients can visit the doctors at the 13 Thai traditional clinics across the country. One of them is the Thai Traditional and Integrated Medicine Hospital located in Bangkok.
The medical cannabis clinics can provide 16 traditional Thai medicines containing cannabis extract that are approved by the Ministry of Public Health. Only applied Thai traditional medicine doctors with medical cannabis training are permitted to prescribe cannabis medicines. Patients who first need to undergo basic medical screening, the same as patients in other modern medicine clinics before treatment. And the other 15 medicinal cannabis formulas are expected to be released by the end of this year.